我们这个接线说明再说一下，来，这一条，
接线这两条。
These two are the input power 220 volts. Zero line and fire line. Brown line is the zero line. Blue line is the fire line. This interface is the wiring for the infrared interface. The white wire does not need to be connected. The brown wire is locked to the 0.15 volts connector.The blue wire and the white wire are locked together and connected to the common interface. The black wire is locked to the FSW connector.